saying, what I think of when I think of forest roads, this is like a trail. Yeah, this is a forest road. That's a dam. So I got the audio going and I haven't had much to say, so anyway, I guess I'm just thinking about this trail, and you know, I thought we were riding in the forest roads of Pecos, and we're south of that on a mesa called Rowe Mesa, and it's more technical than I was expecting. And one of the guys that came with us on a Triumph XC 800 turned back like 20 minutes into the dirt because it was too ready for him, and he was having an idle issue, and a bug just went right into my forehead. So he had to keep revving it to keep the bike running, so he made a good choice to turn back. Oh, come on. Right in my middle of my sunglasses, I got a big freaking bug. Wow. Okay. So anyway, it's been a little rough. I'm not used to riding my KLR on this kind of stuff. I mean, I've ridden this type of stuff before on the KLR, but it's been a long time. I think it's been about since last fall or something, since I went up to Cedro on the KLR. Since I got the Husky, that's what I use now for the rougher stuff. So I'm not used to riding this bike anymore on this kind of stuff. And I just rode 4 hours on the Husky yesterday in Rio Puerco and was loving it. You know, it handles so great in the dirt. And then I'm back on the Pig that weighs 200 pounds heavier than my KLR. Plus, some of it is just psychological because there's so much cheap plastic on this bike, I'm afraid to drop it. Wow, look where we are. It's pretty cool stuff.